If I could only live to see the end of this war, I die knowing my life has served a purpose. The enemy has bested me. The war will have to go on without me. Their weapons are draining my energy.
I see you were raised as a fool.
You are the most pathetic enemy I've ever encountered. It appears you aren't even trying. Do you enjoy being beaten? You are hardly a worthy opponent. Weep in blood. I have a few things to teach you. All talk, but no skill. This is going to hurt. I wish you would suffer quicker. My pride is wounded so that my army may live. Retreat! A battle lost is a lesson learned. Leave this battle before the rivers run red with our blood. The enemy has won the day. We must tend to our wounds. My honor is tainted. We must retreat. The laws of nature do not apply. I am a ghost. Now you see me. In the blink of an eye, they shall walk in darkness. From the heavens come hell. This day I summon the shadows, a shroud of darkness upon thee. Begone, foul thing. May you burn brightly. An unbearable heat awaits. Fire and brimstone. Marshal our forces. To the horizon. Speed is a weapon. With the wind at our back. Swiftly. Who shall challenge me? We have no limits. Victory lies over there. None shall stop us. Let me pass. To battle. Feel our wrath. I fear nothing. Cry havoc. Let the games begin. We are gods. Vengeance at last. I have much more than that. Their pain is our gain. The queen sends her regards. We cannot stand idle. We must act. I grow impatient. You have my word. I would be honored. Another one is emitting radiation. Our forces can't get past that. We have done it, mother. The purifier has been destroyed.
I met a new hero who inspired me. General Peasant of the humans. I can lead a mission to sabotage them. That will need to be dealt with first.
Mother. I was among the enemy. I have seen the purifier. They have impressive air defenses blocking our path here. General Peasant, we must escape this land and regroup with my people. It will be a long and dangerous journey. We cannot escape while that machine remains. Muster your courage, peasants. Your time for battle has come.
We helped make mankind what you are today.
I am Prince Zessus, a god of your ancient times. Your ancestors would bow before me.
The other prisoners await us just ahead.
Bring more forces to bear. I want disciples and conquerors. When we have strength on our side, we'll strike at the enemy. Quickly. Upgrade the matter engines to improve resource collection.
We need air support.
Construct a flight machina so we can deploy Inquisitors. Keep your heads down and protect the architects. Architects, stay behind the main forces. We cannot afford losses.
Excellent. The knowledge vault is upgraded.
Architect, build guardians around the base perimeter for air defense, and upgrade them when possible.
Build a knowledge vault and upgrade it as soon as possible.
Repair these structures immediately. We need to restore production.
The prison compound cannot be accessed by vehicle. We'll need to enter on foot.
Keep aircraft away from the northeast compound. Their anti-air defenses are too strong.
Let them go. We cannot afford losses at this point.
Re-establish production before the hierarchy can retaliate.
No Masari will ever serve these foul devils.
We must gather our strength before we engage them. Architect, build a matter engine to collect resources. Our prisoners are free! Let's join them in the fight!
I pray you are right.
Kamal's attacks have weakened me. My powers are out of balance.
We must escape this place and warn the others. The purifier has begun its destruction.
Never! Destruction cannot bring illumination! Your mind is full of shadows. Thoughts must balance both sides, darkness and light. There are no secrets. The universe hides nothing from those who see clearly. Power comes from thought.
Commander, any reinforcements you have would be appreciated.
Position them to the east of your base, and I will teleport them into battle.
They are concentrating their forces near the transmitter.
Our plan will fail if it is destroyed.
What treachery is this? I see that a new day truly has dawned. A hierarchy grunt is good for his word.
You will die for your foolishness. I am a god. Reality bends to my will. What chance do you have against me?
You are a brave one, hierarchy minion. None have challenged me and lived to tell the tale.
And you have found her son instead. Hierarchy grunt, turn back now or face my wrath.
We will test this truce. I will meet you at the transmission site, and we will discover if old enemies can become new allies.
Failure would mean certain death for you.
What do you propose, Commander?
A hierarchy general yearning for peace?
What strange day have we awoken to?
Your blasphemy will end today! Hierarchy Grunt, who are you that you would dare defy one of your gods?